is up, guys? It's your boy RockyBIG here. As you can see, I got my shirt on, and today I finally got it in the mail. It is a box from Gwear. I'm gonna cover my address up. Gwear, and you can see RockyBIG down there. I should probably, I'll just open it now. There's a Gwear sticker there. This is from when I was sponsored by them with Wicked Gaming. But I'm gonna try not to cut myself here. And let's just rip this off here too. Jeez, so much tape. We're gonna throw that down there. That's my address. But it's from Wicked Gaming. What the? I'm so confused on what all is in here right now. What the f- Alright. I'm so confused right now. But, let's see what we got inside here. Put my knife back down here. And, looks like we have a whole shit ton of stuff. We have some Twizzlers. Batman vs. Superman wallet, maybe? Yo, that's dope. Wait, what? Hold on. What is this? It's a bat. Okay, it's Batman vs. Superman. And then there's some stuff inside. Let's see what's inside here. Use code LOOTER for $5 off. Oh, okay, so these are just like coupon codes and whatnot that go with the wallet, I guess? That's pretty cool, though. Stings. That's pretty cool. Awesome. So we have a wallet, which stinks, because it's made out of like recycled paper or something. It is all green. So we got the wallet. What else do we have here? We have... not too sure what this is. It's a black box though. It says Firefly on it. Oh shit, what is this? I'm gonna sound really stupid for not knowing what this is. But it's like a ship or some shit. So that's pretty cool. yeah. Let's be bad guys, it says there. So that's pretty cool. Oh my god, my favorite rock star ever, Lemonade. I'm surprised it didn't blow up in the mail. We got a couple stickers and a business card here. I'll open it up real quick and see what the stickers look like. Okay, so they're just, I'm not too sure. It could go either way with Gwear or Wicked Gaming. I'm gonna go with Gwear now since I'm not with Wicked anymore. That's pretty dope. Wow, this is way more than I thought I would get, honestly. And then some stuff about the shirt, which is right here. And we're gonna open it up and check it out. Let's check out this shirt. Ooh, it is a nice fabric too. That's pretty dope. Check it out, guys. That is nice. I would definitely rock that. I'm going to. Definitely well made. Nice material. It feels really good. So yeah, guys, that's everything I got from Gwear. As you can see right over here, I got their logo. I'm gonna leave all their information down in the description below. And I'll probably throw in a picture of everything just put together next to each other. If you guys are interested in getting my shirts, there's gonna be a link down below for that also. And yeah, it was fun talking to you guys. We'll see you guys next time. Peace.